Oh yes, we are starting this vlog off right. We are at a baseball game. Oh man, this is gonna be so fun. We already got a ton of free food. Right now they're just setting up the field behind me, and we got really good seats behind the pitcher. Well, not behind the pitcher, behind the batter. Yeah, it's gonna be really fun. My mom and dad are out getting some food, and I brought my baseball bat, luckily. Baseball glove. And so they're setting up the field right now. Don't know if you guys can see them very good, but yeah. We got tonight's like National Bacon Night or something. I don't know what it is, but we're doing a bunch of bacon stuff. And so we got a bunch of bacon, like candied bacon, BLTs, candy with bacon, like we got a peanut butter cup with bacon roll up on top and raspberry drizzle with mint leaves, and it was like so luxury. I didn't know if I should take it for free or leave a tip. Like that's how good it was. It was amazing. And I don't know if my mom and dad are gonna be back. Yeah, it's gonna be fun. We have like an hour until the game. Yeah. Less than an hour till the game. This is starting the vacation off right. We are in fact in Clearwater. And tomorrow we're gonna go down to the beach, finally. Today we're just taking it chill and coming down to the game. We're just chilling. Luckily, we got such good spots, so if they hit someone hits a foul, we get the ball immediately. We're in perfect seats. And yeah, can't wait. This is going to be part one of my vlogs, by the way. So I'm going to make, like, I don't know how many vlogs, but yeah. Oh yeah, I should probably tell you what field we are at, by the way. We are, I don't even know. Not the field, the team we're playing for. So, we just went swimming earlier in the pool. Yeah, that doesn't say anything. It says Bright House Field. That's it.
Dad,
what field are we at?
Clearwater or Phillies Field?
Yeah, that's right. We're at the Phillies Field.
Clearwater Phillies Spring Training.
Yeah, that's what he said. Alright, well, this is going to be part one of my vlogs, so catch up with you guys later.